Welcome back to Tenorshare, everyone. I believe using a smartphone to take photos and videos has become part of many people's life. It's very convenient, and honestly, what's more important than capturing life's moments? These photos and videos are important, so when you try to switch to another iPhone, you wouldn't want to lose them. Luckily, it's been relatively easy for iPhone users to transfer photos and videos between different iPhones, thanks to the AirDrop feature. Even though AirDrop is excellent, it is still not that convenient when you have tons of photos and videos that need to transfer. And the transfer process could take a long time. Still, I will show you guys how to use the AirDrop feature and the other two methods to transfer your photos and videos. Without further words, let's go. First way, transfer photos and videos to another iPhone with AirDrop. Let's turn on AirDrop on both of your iPhone. Scroll the control center down from the top right, and keep holding the block that has Wi-Fi on. Then you should see the AirDrop feature, now turn it on. If you didn't turn on the Bluetooth, here it will remind you to turn it on as well, tap turn on. Go back to your photos apps. Select the photos and videos you need, and tap the send button on the bottom left. Tap AirDrop, and choose your second iPhone. A little tip here, if you don't know your iPhone's name, you can change it in Settings, General, About, Name. Name your iPhone here. Tap Accept option when the window pops up on your second iPhone. Without a second, the photos and videos have been transferred to the second iPhone. But with tons of photos and videos, the process could take a very, very long time. Not to mention if you don't have a stable and strong Wi-Fi connection, it could be interrupted. So if you want to transfer tons of photos and videos in a faster way, follow the next method. Second way, transfer photos and videos to another iPhone with iCareFone. We will be using a tool named iCareFone. iCareFone is a powerful iPhone data management and transfer tool that offers three main features: manage, backup, and transfer, as well as many other functional features. I already put the link in the description. Once installed iCareFone, connect the iPhone need to transfer data to your PC or Mac and open iCareFone. Get in the Manage section, under the Photos list, you should find all your photos and videos shown in here. Select the photos and videos you need, and click the Export button. Here you can choose an export file type, PDF, JPG. Recommend choose Keep Original here, then click Modify button, and choose a folder to place them. Click Next, the export process will begin. You can see I'm exporting tons of videos and photos here. But export very fast. Once the export is done, disconnect the iPhone and connect the one needed to accept data and back to iCareFone. Get back to Manage section, click Import button, select Folder, and select the folder we just export. Then iCareFone will start to import your photos and videos into your iPhone. You can see the import process is way faster than AirDrop. Okay, the process is done. All your old iPhone photos and videos now are transferred to your new one. It's very efficient. If you have enough iCloud space, you can transfer these data with iCloud too. Third way, transfer photos and videos to another iPhone with iCloud. On your old iPhone, go to Settings, Apple ID, iCloud, and Photos. Here turn on the photo for iCloud. If you didn't turn it on before, it will start to upload the photos and videos on your old iPhone to iCloud. If you turn it on before, then it will upload photos and videos to iCloud constantly. Then go to your other iPhone, Settings, sign in the same Apple ID you used on old iPhone. Then do the same thing, Settings, Apple ID, iCloud, and turn on the photos. Then it will start to sync the photos that uploaded from your old iPhone. If your Wi-Fi or network is good, it won't take long. If it is bad, it's gonna be a long way for you. What's more, the iCloud free space has only got 5 GB. This means if you have more than 5 GB of photos and videos, they won't upload to iCloud further. If you want to upgrade the space, you can check out the prices here yourself. I think it's not that expensive, but it is not necessary for me. I can export all my photos and videos to my PC or Mac, which storage is way cheaper. you can get a 2TB external storage for around $60. Okay, that's all. Hope you transfer your iPhone videos and photos to your other iPhone successfully. Transferring data between iPhone is not hard. Still, if you have any questions about transferring your videos and photos, please leave a comment and we will help you as soon as possible. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.